Okay, I'm starting the vlog. Hi, Ryan.
You have a man crush?
I don't know what to say. We're going to see Christina tomorrow.
I'm actually like...
We're watching a movie. We're doing her gift right now. Plus a ton of other things that are over there that we're giving her. Yeah. Okay, what time is it?
Alexa, what time is it?
Volume. 8:52. And we're leaving at like 9:30.
I'm gonna put this on my gay keychain.
Are you wearing it today?
Yeah. I'm putting it, it's on my bag.
Oh, that makes sense. Yeah. We were up till like 2 a.m. trying to make her gift.
You fell asleep.
Well, yeah, I fell asleep because I was really tired.
I was in the middle of arguing with people, so I couldn't really go down.
I have marks on my hand from making her gift. I have that one and then that one. We wrote, like, notes in a book and stuff like that, but yeah. And it's all unicorn themed.
it's a lot of unicorn themed.
Odd, yeah. Where we went had a lot.
Can I wear these?
Can I have a pair? We're wearing fuzzy socks, apparently.
Freak!
What? What time is it?
It's party time.
No, Maya.
It's 9:06.
Lit. And we're leaving, and it's raining, and yeah.
I wanted to wear fuzzy socks, and she did too.
Yeah, but I'm probably changing my socks before we get there.
I'm not. These are awesome.
I mean, they're comfortable, but like, I don't want to look like... really weird.
Literally, I took a video.
All it takes is one flight. We'd be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline.
You're on your camera.
Wait, what?
That it sounds crazy. I just wanna see you. Oh, I gotta ask that you got plans tonight. I'm making 100 bucks from Japan and I'm
just chilling in here. I can fly to your hotel tonight. We're in for a while.
I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind.
What time is it?
I'm sweating.
Same. What time is it?
12:07.
And the show still hasn't started.
I'm gonna tweet myself.
Maya, we're meeting Christina.
Not working for me because I was even flatter than I am right now. So, like, it's just like, bleh. Like, I don't even know what's going on in this picture, to be honest. And the quality of it is—it's just like blurry and just—it's everything about this is just wrong. You know? There's actually another picture. We put the more PG one up here, but there is a picture of me just straight up in front of my school sign, like, bye. And those are my two best friends from my high school talking about them. And I actually told them, I was like, guys, I hope you're okay with this because you have no choice, but you're in my slideshow on my tour. And they both lost their crap and they're gonna be at the Brooklyn show. So when they see this, they're probably gonna be like, oh, that's me! Like,
so Maya, what just happened?
I didn't get to go on stage!
Yeah, we tried, but.
Dude, she didn't kick like anybody right over here.
Yeah, it was all like over there. Nobody over here, but it's fine. We're like right by the stage and like, we tried.
Now we're gonna go meet her. I'm shaking. I'm so nervous.
Really? That's what we're doing?
Yeah, that's what we're going to do, right?
Okay, well, what is... Update. My phone's gonna die, so I'm gonna go.
My phone died.
Okay.
guys tweet it to me or put it on Instagram?
Yeah.
I saw it.
Wait, what?
I don't know what just happened, really. I look so bad in the pictures. I'm vlogging.
Okay, guys. It's the next day, and I'm going to basically kind of sum up the vlog because I didn't really vlog. I kind of just filmed parts of everything. So, basically, I didn't really want to give the show away to anybody, so I kept that kind of open and just took some clips of it. I had her sign my phone case. So there's Christina's signature. I took it off because it started wearing out. So I took it off and put a different phone case on. This was my wristband from the show. So I had that on all day yesterday. And then this was my ticket. So full screen live. Yeah. So basically that's all I really wanted to show you guys. I'll probably do like some pictures of like me, Christina, and my friend. And yeah, if you guys get the chance to meet her, take it. It's an amazing thing. She's so nice. Yeah, bye.